What's up, YouTube? We are back, y'all, with SmackDown versus Raw 2010. Y'all already know that I did just drop the last video. Make sure you go check that out first before continuing on here. So, hey, like I always say in the videos, I'm not going to hold y'all up. So, we're gonna go ahead and get up in here. I will say the rest at the end of the video. So, other than that, let's go and get up in here and let's see what's going on. If you did go check out the last video and then you come here, we beat Santino for the Intercontinental Championship. So I think now they have something now for the Intercontinental Championship. So we're going to go figure it out and see what it is. But let's go and exit the room and let's see what's going to go.
I'm not scheduled to compete tonight, but as reigning champ, that's an oversight I should remedy. I'll go out there for the Fatal 4-Way and make sure I leave as Intercontinental Champion. My best chance is getting some of my opponents out of the ring.
Alrighty, he said I'm not scheduled to compete tonight. Okay. Fatal 4-Way. Okay. Knock them out the ring. Let's do it. Let's throw them out. Okay, so we, yep, in the Fatal 4-Way. So yeah, they didn't put me in the Fatal 4-Way. It's cool.
And he was ducked for a loop. What's all right. He
yeah, come on. Y'all see me hooded up. What's up? All right, we got that. Ooh, we reversed it. This what I'm talking about. Oh, he don't got. Y'all pushing. Don't worry about that. Come here. Don't need play like that. Get on. Yeah, this is a whole Fatal 5-Way match, boy. Come on. Y'all know I ain't feel that y'all get my title. And you think this is a game? You think this is a game? Come here. Arm drag. Let's go.
Alright.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Taking everybody down. Let's go. Boom. Alright, get up. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. But we're going to attack Santino because he think this is a game. But yeah, y'all, this is Levi. I ain't somebody one from Attack on Titan. Oh, my God. Inferno Barrage. Oh, I like that. But, shoot, hey, I ain't going to count. I should. Oh, get another one. All right, hold on. Oh, hold on. Oh, I got it. Let's go. Titan, bang, destroyer. Let's go. Okay. Oh. Nope. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Come on. Nope. Come here. You ain't going nowhere, Santino. I want my title. Oh, okay. Don't worry about it. Yep. Inferno Barrage. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. And get this hidden. Fang, let's go. Alright. And yes, I know y'all seen last video. I know that I had the music, you know, Jeff Hardy music, you know. That's my boy. You know, I love Don't You See It Right? But I ain't gonna do that. The reason why I just do it like one video for y'all, you know, if you're listening. Because they were mute my video, you can't hear me talk, period. So I just try to, you know, I play it sometimes, but I do it sometimes. Oh, hold on, Inferno play. You know, I do that sometimes, but I just don't want to have me muted because I played the copyrighted music. So the only way I got away with them other ones, I guess, is because it's just that one moment, but I don't think they muted me, so it's cool. Inferno Fang. Hidden Fang, baby. Oh, okay. Hold on. Come on. Hey, you know you can get that off. Give me your arm, boy. My bad, y'all. I said Inferno. Inferno Blade, I mean, Hidden Fang. My bad. I'm sorry, y'all. I apologize. Sometimes you have so many moves, they don't even make sense.
Listen to his body.
Oh, give me that. Oh, Come here. You ain't get this Inferno. Come here. Come here, Kane. I need you to get this Inferno blade for me. Come on. Inferno Barrage. I can't hit the other move off. It's gotta be on the ground, so never mind.
Alright.
Titan Bane. Destroy. Let's go. I got you, Kofi. Don't worry about it. Shinbreaker. Ooh, I like that. Oh. I forgot. No. I had to make him type up.
Oh, he's got that leg all locked up.
I was gonna say. Oh, there you go. Oh, Inferno Blade. Let's go. Hit you with another one. Titan Bane. Destroyer. Let's go. Kick him. I asked you to hit me. Don't worry about it. Oh, come on. Inferno Barrage. Let's go.
He's changed places. The human spine's not meant to be locked in. This could do it.
Come on, Vizay, man. You been trying to fight me. Hidden Fang. Let's go. Trying to hit me. I really don't care about trying to get any achievement. I ain't worried about like throwing them at the ring. I'm really just trying to win, because this gonna take a little minute, because I know how this play. See, he gonna try to pin him. I knew it. Come on, game. Okay, thank you. You gotta let him win. What you doing, man? He's really trying to make your boy lose. Stop doing it. Come here. Inferno Blade, let's go. Santino, you know you want to hit me off there with that move. You know.
What's he up to here?
Get up, Joe. Get up. Back drop kick. Stupid. Nowhere. Oh my God, he got me. No. Get up. There you go. I was like, fuck. Okay, he ain't gonna bleed. Is he already bleed? Oh, sorry, ref. Get up, idiot. The ref is down, stupid. Yeah, he's down. No, Kofi. I'm right here. Shit. Oh, okay, good. Yeah, knock that out. I'll hit you later. Alright. Come on. Oh my God. If you can get on somewhere. Come here, Kane.
A face buster.
I got you. Come on, hold on. I'm trying to see. Yeah. Double team. Let's go.
What's gonna happen?
Nice DDT for your troubles. Come here. Titan Bane. Destroyer. Knee to the face. Let's go. Okay, hold on. Are you still ain't bleed yet? He just don't want to bleed, huh?
That must be
shit. Come on. Okay, thank God. Get up, nigga. Get up. Oh, you gonna hit me? You son of a. Hit me again. Come here. Hit me. Oh, rock him with the Rocky move. Come on. Ooh. Guess what? Hit him. Inferno Blade, baby. Come on. Get up.
Oh my,
Hidden Fang. Let's go. Nope. Come here. Get off of him. He's mine.
What a kick that was. Look at this.
Let's go.
Could it be?
Oh my God. Inferno Blade. Oh. Damn it. No. Should kill me down.
I hope this is over.
Stupid.
Soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
Come on. Where you at? Gotcha. Titan Bane.
Right,
let's go. Destroyer.
What a maneuver.
No.
Submission locked in. This might be it. What's he playing?
Come here.
he's got that leg all locked
yeah,
up.
Ankle lock, baby. Let's go.
Stretching out that torso, checking for any bruises, and you know they're there.
Come on. Come on. Come on, who next? Who next? You ain't hit me, boy. You ain't gonna hit the ref, stupid.
The referee is out of it.
Come here.
Oh,
drop the lion's back. What you thought this was? Let's go. Inferno. Blade. Lay down. Hey, 16-0. Hidden Fang. Let's go. Oh, no, no. Dropped him. Oh, drop him, drop him, drop him, drop him, drop him. Nope. Alright, come on, come on. Come on, give me. Who I hit first? Damn, I know I hit Kofi first.
Look at this.
Inferno Blade. Let's go. Come on. Drop kick. There you go. Lay down, lay down, lay down, lay down. Mother. Get up. Titan Bane. Destroyer. No, 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 no. Get Kane, get Kane. Titan Blade Destroyer.
This could do it.
Get. What are you gonna hit me, stupid? Don't worry about
it.
Why y'all keep trying to attack me? Come here. Shinbreaker. Gotcha. Oh, oh. No, nope, 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 nope. Damn, made the ref. Lay down.
Come on.
Inferno. Lay. Okay. Hold on, buddy. That's what you ain't got to worry about. I'm putting you down. Come on now. Don't do it. Come here, come here. Titan. Oh, Titan Crossface. The Titan Crossface. Crossface. Titan Crossface. Titan Crossface for the win. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on. No. No. Damn it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Putting it all on the line.
Let's go. Ooh, crossbody. Nope. Hold on, y'all. Lock in. It's time to lock in, y'all. We trying to lock in. Because this is a fatal. I knew he's going to do it. No, 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 no. Let's go. All right, I feel safe.
Position change.
Don't worry about it. Hit you with it again, baby. Go to sleep.
Angel.
You already knew it.
You hear how his leg connected? Wow, what a shot.
Oh, God, finally. He finally bleed.
That's gonna need stitches for sure.
Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Yeah, do it, do it. Yeah, do what you're gonna do. Get up, you idiot. Stop doing it. Dang, Kane keep getting back up. Why does Kane keep getting back up? Don't worry about it. Come here. Damn, he would reverse that, you son of a... Lay down.
Oh my, another big elbow.
Come on, Titan Crossface. Titan Crossface, come on. Titan Crossface, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't type, tap, tap. Oh, come on, man. You could just tap. Ain't that hard?
And there's a hard right
why does it take so hard to tap? Inferno Blade, let's go. Oh my God, you're a headbutt me. Oh my God, then they gonna double take. Oh, you piece of doo-doo.
Right.
I got three ring escapes. And keep using. Yeah, I think this should be my moment. Dang it. I didn't mean to do that. It's my moment. That was my moment right there. What the heck is you doing? Offense, what you standing there for? Stupid. Okay, there we go. What are you standing there for? Hey man, just standing right there. Don't really let this man get this move. About to let him get the pin on.
Oh no. Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. He thinks he has it.
Get on somewhere. Boy, I'm right here. I'm still up. For that, you stupid idiot. Get this Inferno Blade. Lay down. Come on, give me that. Come on, give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. He ain't breaking out of this. Come on. Come on. Tighten lock up. Titan lock up. Let's go. T-tap. Yes. Ooh, that's cold. Caught y'all. Let y'all went outside. Stupid.
I'm confused here. Was that a title win or a title defense?
I have no idea. The situation is more confusing now than it was when we went on the air tonight.
I think everybody wants some answers.
That will have to wait until next week because we're out of time. Good night from San Diego. San Jose, California. Michael Cole and Jerry Lawler. And we're still in the dark on the status of the Intercontinental Championship.
But we aren't in the dark on the World Heavyweight Championship. Champ Randy Orton will take on John Cena at the Royal Rumble this weekend.
That should be an amazing match. And we have the contract signing tonight.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say how I beat that. Thank God I won it. Thank you so much. Cause Jesus, that fight right there, it used to be so difficult back then. But okay, let's see what the phone message saying. I don't know. Cause I forgot. Like I said, y'all, half of the game, like y'all seen me play, I kind of forgot like half of the stuff that went on. Some of the stuff, not a lot of it I do remember, but some of it I forgot. So. I said, because I ain't played this. I think I can show you probably my last time, probably like, oh, was it what, 2 years ago? I didn't have the stuff that I have now. So thankful, you know. But let's listen to the voicemail.
As soon as you get this message, come to my office and bring the Intercontinental title. That's not a request, it's an order.
Well, damn your order. And yeah, see it like that though, but let's go bring him the title and see what he have to offer us. Okay. Yeah, get out my way. Get out the way, big guy. I don't care that you standing, how tall you standing.
See me there, boss?
I don't recognize you as Intercontinental Champion.
Wow.
I don't care what match you want. You've caused me more trouble than you're worth.
Is that you?
To keep you from giving me more headaches, you're restricted to this room for the remainder of the show.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get these two headaches too.
Maybe it doesn't sound like a good business decision, but you're the zillionaire.
I have a successful company to run, but don't worry. These two will stay here and keep you company.
Yeah, don't worry about it, no.
I'll keep myself.
Oh, yeah, y'all don't want this smoke, bro. Let's go. Y'all need some Tylenol, I tell you. All right, let's go. Oh, okay. Nope. Don't do that, Jackson. You don't want to do that to yourself. Come on. Let's do a little, like I always wanted to. Let's remodel his office. I think it's called for it. Nope, come here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I like this.
My back!
Oh, my God. Hey, why you had to stand in the way? Get your big ass out the way. Ankle lock. Get gone.
My back!
Okay, my bad. You got it. Don't worry about it. It's the guru. Lay down. I ain't trying to attack the black guy the whole entire time, but I think y'all, wow. Get off me. You wild. Yeah, because this guy definitely is reversing a whole lot. Oh, okay, never mind. Hold on. Okay. Oh, he trying to do me dirty. Oh, okay. Don't choke me out, man. I don't care about you doing that reversal. I don't care about all that. Oh, look at you. Look at you. Hit your own partner. Don't do that. Come on. Get on somewhere. Nope. Don't do that. Don't try to reverse me. I don't care if this is on legend difficulty. Don't be trying to reverse me. I'm not going to get hit by nothing. Oh, okay. All right, I see how y'all feel. Alright, you just gonna hit me, alright, oh yeah, alright. Stupid, get off me. Don't do that. Cause it's on legend difficulty and they barely let me reverse, no, don't do that. Come on. Don't do that, headbutt, idiot. You get up. What you laying down for? Get up. Drop you. Why you keep trying to pick up your partner? I'm trying to pick me up. Oh, look at that nice picture of Vince McMahon. It'd be sad to see somebody use it on his bodyguards. Or they might get a chance. Nope, you're not. Offense, you might get a chance because the game. So, see, all this reversing the crap. Don't say nothing. Kick to the face. Oh, then you kick me. Then you got to kick me in the scuffacus. Okay. Oh, okay. You're going to pick me up. Oh. Yep, this is legend difficulty. For sure. Oh, because they reverse it more than anything. Oh, Jesus. I can't do nothing right now. All right, hold on. Don't worry about it.
Sit down, get this big brother.
Damn, get the statue. Jesus. All right, you gonna reverse. Okay, then you'll keep me back in my head. All right, I see how you feel. And then you gonna reverse that, okay. Alright, you gonna get lucky with that one again. Okay, I can't attack. Can I knock out one person, please? What's going on? Yep, there go another reversal. Come on. Don't worry about that. Nope. Damn, I did. Come here. Russian leg sweep. Yeah, get the knees too. Drop it. Ooh, look at it. Ooh, look at the technique on Levi. Levi got that technique, boy. Don't worry about that. Get the kick. Hit him. Oh my God, Inferno Blade. Are you? Oh, okay. It's cool. All right, it's cool. All right, it's cool. No. Don't you worry about it. Hit it, Fang. Okay. All right. All right. All right. Get off me. Get off me. Oh, what the heck he got going on? Yes, thank you. He's bleeding. Cause you the one that wanna do all this damn reversing. Calm down. Vince ain't paying you that much. Stupid. He ain't paying you that much. Yep. It's a fire happening. It's a fire happening. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, now they finna use. Alright. Alright. Oh no. Alright. Okay, I'm pressing the miss at this button. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Alright. Oh Jesus. Oh no. Dan. Don't worry about it. Titan Fang. Destroyer. Lay down. Alright. I ain't worried about that. Come here. If you ain't about to play this game. Alright. Like I just did. Come here. Thank you finally for letting what I just said happen. It'd be sad to lose your portrait, would it? Alright. Now, catch this Inferno Blade. Okay, never mind. And here we go with this move again. How many times are they gonna hit me with this move? Oh, jeez. Oh my God, if I don't get this right trigger, this is what I say is, you can't play certain stuff like this on Inferno. Yeah, I mean, you can't play this on Legend, because it's like, it's annoying, because you can't, they're not recounting your versals. See, my versal with reversals in. Come on, come on. Golf me. Fuck out of it. Come here.
Oh, my back!
Yeah. Oh, dang. Well, Vince, yeah, they gave me a little fight, but I think you need to spend some more money on your office. Yeah. There you go. Spend a little money, my boy.
Show, Vince. Really compelling content. You didn't need me after all.
Yeah, they put a little fight to me, but yeah, you need to clean your office, my boy.
This is bullshit.
Take some of the zillions and you know.
Finally, we're at the Royal Rumble. Calgary, Alberta is the place, and Jerry the King Lawler and I are the host of one of the WWE's biggest pay-per-view events. There's a locker room full of superstars who all want to win the Royal Rumble match, but only one of them will emerge victorious. And for the winner, a title shot at WrestleMania. I can't wait.
Alrighty, y'all. We going to... hold on. Let's play this phone thing, because the music, I can't keep having the music playing while I'm talking.
How about you also give me a long-term contract?
You should be in jail right now for what you've done, not rewarded.
Maybe I should be, but I'm not. That tells me you have something in mind.
I'll make you a deal. If you can win tonight's Royal Rumble match, I'll give you the contract you want so much. The opportunity of a lifetime. Hell, I'll even give you the Intercontinental Championship back.
Sounds good to me. I was planning on winning the Rumble anyway.
You heard Levi. Levi ain't playing with him. Come on there. But alright, so yeah, I already hear what's gonna happen in the next part. So Levi is on a destructive path, you know. He's taking everybody down that's in his way. Even though this last little battle just caught me off guard because I was just trying to reverse everything. And on legend difficulty, it is not going. Maybe on hard difficulty, not on legend. But I just wanna say to y'all, man, thank y'all so much for the support y'all been showing on this. Like y'all show so much support on the last video. It's crazy. And I thank y'all so much. We hit 400 views on there. I am so appreciative of it. Like, y'all don't understand how much that was so fire just seeing it, bro. And I appreciate y'all so much. I just want to say to y'all, man, you know, y'all want to keep seeing these videos and everything. Y'all already know what to do. Go ahead and keep showing your love. Keep, you know, showing your support. You know, subscribe. You already know I'm gonna keep dropping more and more. And like I always say, I love y'all. Thank y'all. If you're going to enjoy, make sure that y'all leave a like, comment, and make sure you subscribe, because I will be dropping more on the channel. Other than that, I guess I can give you a deuce and say I love you. Peace.